嗱，第七條啦，咁呢條咧其實考緊兩課，第七課嘅 gas exchange in ASEC， 讀到第八課入邊提到嘅一個 tissue fluid formation。咁所以呢兩個 concept 大家要清楚先嘅。咁所以第一個我哋要清嘅 concept 咧係呢一個位，你要清楚知道咧，其實就有啲乜嘢因素會影響到嗰個 diffusion in of oxygen in ASEC 嘅，其實就係、是。第一個 diffusion distance 有冇受到影響啦？個 concentration gradient of gases 以及咧個 surface area for diffusion of gases 有冇影響？咁有影響到嘅時候咧，就會令到 diffusion rate of oxygen 會改變啦。咁所以影響到個 blood oxygen level。咁而根據呢幅圖嘅話，你見到咧由 water film 變成入邊裝滿咗水，有個 accumulation of fluid。咁所以咧就會令到個 diffusion distance 上升，或者個 surface area for gas exchange 下降。咁所以咧個 rate of diffusion， 又或者係講個 efficiency of gas exchange 就下降。咁所以咧個 blood oxygen level 咧就會下降，因此咧佢就需要喘氣去吸翻多啲 oxygen 翻嚟啦。咁呢條其實喺個 chapter test 入邊做過噶啦。咁第二部分咧就講，今次咧呢一個咧都叫做 pulmonary edema 啫。咁有啲人咧再勁啲有個 HAPE 噶，咁佢會係去到致命嘅 level。咁點解咧？叫我哋去試下解下啦。咁而今次講嘅原因咧，就係因為 high blood pressure。如果 high blood pressure 嘅時候，如果大家有印象啦，我哋應該咧要 low 翻個 key concept 上面點樣形成啲 tissue fluid 噶。咁就係有個 hydrostatic pressure， 好大嘅 blood pressure 就會將啲嘢推出去。咁若果呢一個 hydrostatic pressure 比平時係再大啲嘅，係 higher 嘅，咁咪推更加多嘅嘢出去咯。咁所以形成嘅 tissue fluid 咧就會比平時更加多啦。咁所以咧太多 tissue fluid 嘅時候，個 gas exchange 嘅進一步再下降，令到咧個 oxygen level 根本就唔足以去維持生命嘅。咁所以呢條題目作答嘅時候，啲 more 啊、third 啊、too low to survive 啊，係要準確地出現。咁呢一度咧就係 B 題嘅答案啦。咁至於 C 部分啦，咁就問點解要戴個氧氣面罩？咁其實又係喺功課做做過噶。咁戴氧氣面罩就係有高啲嘅 oxygen level 咧，比正常嚟講。咁所以個 concentration gradient of oxygen between air sac and blood 係再 steepen 咗，或者 become steeper。我哋記住 concentration gradient 嘅詞語咧係要用 steep 嘅。咁所以就令到個 diffusion rate 快翻，佢可以喺短時間攞翻充足嘅 oxygen， 令到佢可以繼續進行呼吸啦。咁所以呢度咧，請大家都要温翻熟嘅就係 tissue fluid formation 形成快過離開嘅時候，咁就會積聚啦。咁以及我哋温嘅時候咧，記得要温翻呢個 gas exchange in ASEC 有啲乜嘢 factors 會影響得到，同埋點樣？